type 2 diabetes results when body doesn't produce enough insulin and or is unable to use insulin properly. This is called insulin resistance and is the main factor to develop type 2 diabetes. At first, your pancreas make extra insulin to make up for it, but over a time it is not able to keep up and cannot make enough insulin to keep your blood glucose at normal level. Approximately 90% of all diabetes worldwide are of type 2 diabetes.